What's up, YouTube? Hope you guys are feeling good, guys. Today, guys, we are back again, your favorite reactors, guys. We are back again with a new one, guys. Guess who's here with me?
Peace and love.
And we are back with a new beautiful reaction. This song is sung by Rammstein singing Deutschland Official video. Guys, we can't wait to check this out because you guys requested this music for us. And if you have any personal music you sang by yourself and you want us to check out, DM us on our Instagram page at the Perseverance Reaction. We'll try to check it out. And if you have any requests, DM us on our Instagram page at the Perseverance Reaction. We'll try to check it out. You know how it is, guys? We'll talk less over here than we get more. Let's get into this video. Suspense is here. This is a bit creepy, guys. Let it worry.
Und Segen.
guys, this is really good. Like, I love the way they carried us to the 90s or the 80s. Then they brought us back to like recently, 2020, 20-something, 2019 or 2021. This is really, really good, guys. I love the concept about the video and his voice, the tone of his voice. Oh my goodness, the boldness, the bravery in him when he sings is incredible. And the harmony when he's that voice over there is really good. The instrumental used for the music is really, really good. I love it. And I also said before, I love the concept about the video. I love the energy they use, guys, the fire in it, and the creativity added into this video. How was it for you?
First of all, I love his masculine touch, like the way his voice was so deep. I love the depth of his voice. And then I love the way the video started, just like a movie or so. They were just killing and stuff. I love it. I love all this fierce movie. I don't know, it just excites me and I really enjoy it. I'm enjoying the video in particular. I love the concept. I love the way he's singing and the action is taking place. I'm really enjoying that aspect. It's so sweet.
So guys, let's keep on watching. Storyline is really good and the lyrics of the video is incredible. You just acted a whole movie in front of us. Guys, this is good. It's impressive, like, I love everything they use, I love the energy they use in the music, the charisma, guys, the fire, the contribution, because this was done with a lot of people. I feel the vibe in the music, the energy, the storyline told us, and everything they said in the music is actually true. Like, if you see the storyline, the way they explain this, guys, it's really, really true. I'm so, so touching. How was this for you?
What I enjoyed most especially was the beat. Like, I get everything was awesome, but the beat just made me to keep closing my eyes because I was just connected to it and feeling it. I enjoyed every bit of this. I love the guy singing. I love the movie. Like I said, I love the movie because it was like they were acting the movie and I enjoyed it. I love it. I love the action in it. I love the fears. I love the fire. Like, it was just so real. Like, yeah, we're just watching something that actually happened, but they were just acting and I enjoyed that. But the way he sang was babe. I love it.
So, guys, comment down below your first time here in this video. How is your reaction? Give us a thumbs up, share this video as many as can. Subscribe to our YouTube channel, guys. You know how it is. We'll see you guys in the next reaction. Make sure you stay safe. I just want a bag like an old lady. I'm backwoods smoking. I don't know papers past that 808. That don't shaker. Oh, bitch, you know I'm grinding like a pro skater. Baby mama bugging. I'm so quick to hit ignore. Buku bitches in my bed. I got scales all